Your watch is broken.
No, it isn't.
The little winding thing is gone.
There isn't any little winding thing.
How do you wind it?
I don't.
You don't wind it ever?
No, it's the new Timex Quartz. You never wind it, not ever. It keeps absolutely fanatic time all by itself.
You never touch it?
Practically never. But always when I fly to Paris. Different time, you know. I just push that little button.
That's fascinating.
That's enough talk about my Timex Quartz.